Well, we found something human-made. A ship landing site. Holy crap, it's huge. Ecliptic Claymore. I don't know. I just saw the stream elements thing saying I'm live. I don't know what happened. I shouldn't have been down. Yeah, sure enough, it says that my session is only a minute long. I don't know what just happened. I mean, I didn't lose internet. No, yeah, I haven't lost internet at all. I don't know what happened there. And OBS didn't say that I dropped any frames. Let me just quickly check. I don't know what happened there. That is so weird. Yeah, everything's telling me it's... There's nothing wrong. I have no clue. I am so confused. Yeah, weird. I literally have no idea what happened. Jeez. We still have time. Well, since we're here,
doing all right, Gumdrop. We're home.
Thank you.
There's just no one here. Why is there no one in this ship? Don't think I can take this ship.
Some sort of weightlifting competition.
Yes. This ship is big. This ship is really big. They're back up here now. You are not authorized to pilot this ship. Emma, you're in the way. Suddenly there's ecliptic! Oh, this is the port where you go up to connect to other ships. Yep. This is at least a Class B ship. Dang. Which is unfortunate, because this is a really nice... Oh, this is a really nice ship. Oh, well. Okay, behind us. All right, before we do that. Creature jam. Ooh, crispy alien nuggies. Oh, you're so close. Oh, look at that. We got it below. It's because I have the ship parts on me that I'm so high up there. I still have 37 trauma packs. Let's actually do this one. So we can use some of these med packs. They don't take up any space, but... Oh, that was lightning I just saw. I'm really sad I couldn't take that ship. Cave nearby. Maybe the rain and lightning is a clue we're getting close? That's a jump. Oh, we got a full-blown thunderstorm around us. Well, this will take me off of the mountains, but I still have all of that distance to go. Looks like we're going to have an ad in a moment just because I don't know what happened and stream restarted. Oh, lovely, a sunflower. Because where there's one, there's more. Oh, we got our ad. Any others? Yeah, that's what I thought. To the left. Ah, that way. Very well. Let us keep going. This Technophile shotgun is actually really nice. Like, despite being a shotgun, it does things that it's like, what? Excuse me? How? Yeah, I'm glad I decided to go this way instead of up and over those mountains. That'd have been bad. Oh yeah, I've been poisoned. Here comes some more sunflowers. Thank you. there's a lot of them. Holy crap! Wow, that was a lot. Why were there so many? And why haven't I found water yet? No. I'm seeing more mountains in the distance. Multi-kill! That was a lot. So why am I not finding the ocean? I'm like almost out here. Swamp, 92%. That's promising.
You never know what you'll find. This place is...
I literally just want the last animal. That's all I want. I just want to scan whatever this last animal is. I was too close to that. I need more of that. Oh, hello, friends. I don't really think I need any more water now. Don't ask. So, okay, we are definitely in the right biome because it's telling me the biome is not complete here. That's a lot of water. Ancient Ortec Noodle. Blocking Horsemander Grazer. Okay, so that does cause burns. Good to know. Literally everything is green. I am not seeing anything blue. Oh, that's dead. Some did not like that. Yes, game, you don't have to keep reminding me that running while encumbered will... Unusual growths, huh? Ah, Fungal Grotto. I see literally nothing. Thank you. Any others? Death from above. Still, everything is green. Are there actually any civilians here? Do I have any bounties? I do not. This one's empty. This is weird. I literally just want to find this last fauna item. Yeah, this is an unused... This is an unused civilian outpost. All right, thanks, Sam. This is odd that it's abandoned like this.
You gotta drop some of that.
I will not. Hammer. That is absolutely not what I wanted to take. I might actually drop the, food container I grabbed, though. This definitely looks like it was used, but... Oh, that was a peach. I thought it was a tomato. Stop it. Yeah, this is not being used at all. Ooh, oh, somebody delivered food to our house. That's why the doorbell is freaking out. One. Okay, that's why. Yeah. I love that I'm in the area I need to be, but I cannot find whatever it is I need. Totally green. I was hoping maybe around some of these human settlements there might be something. Oh dear. We got a fence around something up here. Wildlife or research post, huh? Ooh. Come on out, buddy.
Grizzly, but pardon John.
Ah. $473 credits. Invasive carrot snail filter.
You came to finish the job?
What?
Huh?
was ambushed by some trackers. Outnumbered me, so I didn't stand a chance. Too late. I'm as good as gone. Just a matter of time. I'm not gonna make it. I know that. I just have one last request. For my last meal. Do you have any sour gazpacho?
That's random.
Who's there? Damn.
And he's done. Okay. Well, invasive carousel filter. How far am I over? I'm over by 4. Anything else? I'm still carrying this emergency power cell. Aldemite, jeez, that thing's heavy. What am I packing a lot of? And platinum. Zero wire. You cannot equip this item. Well, at least now I can walk without it telling me. You're over encumbered. Well, I wasn't expecting a door right there. Kipples. They just got creature parts all over the place here. Jeez. And out we go. Okay, we are, I'm looking this up because it's starting to annoy me. Montara, Luna, Lana, Wampo! Let's see here. It is a fish. Swamp Coast. Only problem is, I don't know how far we are from the coast. Guess we could keep going this way until we either hit the edge of where we're at or we hit a coast. Oh, I just saw lightning again. Those plants just like popped up. That was kind of cool though. You're kidding me. Yeah, that's gonna be the edge of it. What is that? Okay. Savannah, There we go. Swamp. Wait, did that say swamp or savanna? Well, it should be.
Breed that in. Planets like this are precious.
This is savanna. That is not what we need. Swamp, coast, perfect. Finally! Well, I didn't have to go far to get something, I guess. No.
Take the good stuff, leave the rest.
I think I just shot him in the crotch. Okay, who's ready to rock and roll? I don't know what all that sound was about, but thanks for letting me know you were there. They went flying bye-bye. Like, they had zero chance. Where's the other ones? I can hear them. Well, that's weird. You are, and you thought you could hide from us. Hi, Emma. Now, which direction wrong thing. Which direction is the freaking thing? Oh, let me out. water. For being a moon, it's got quite a bit of stuff on it. Well, we're still in the right biome. Not one of them birdies got me. Not one. Well, nothing here, but let's... Is there peoples? I don't think there's peoples. Oh, there was a gate over here. I don't think there's any peoples is here. Detected by what? So... Yeah, I wish you would show this on the map so we could have an idea. I guess we'll go to that. That's nice. They're trying to hit me, but they're having a very hard time of this. All right, one of them. Unless you have adhesive, I don't care. And none of you have adhesive. I can hear an owl. Why do I hear an owl? I can see a wind turbine up there. Oops. Or maybe that was just a tree. No, that's a wind turbine. Oh, it's one of these secret hideaway things. Oh, and there's the Terramorph. Let's do something to make this a bit faster. Thank you. You have become addicted to stimulants. I'll take a junk flush in a minute. Yay! We're done that fast! And... oh, beautiful. We've got some adhesives. Put us two over. Why am I sitting at 20? Oh, I know why. What weapon was it that... this one. It's only 2,300. Yeah, we're gonna just drop it. When did I pick this up? And we're going to drop that too. Oh, that's right. I can harvest stuff from the Golden Creeper. Ooh, Ultra Mag. I need that. Oh, they didn't survive this one. This one, they didn't do too well. Well, too bad for them. Went out pretty peaceful looking though. Oh, looks like we got an ad break. Oh, really? I can't unlock that one. How interesting. Yeah, I'm willing to bet it was that Terramorph. Those things can be lethal. I cannot believe that I have not found the actual coastline yet. Okay, so behind me. Let's try this direction. And it looks like the ad is done. Alright, I don't know what was up with the Biden music, but sure. I saw him on the other side of this mountain. Thank you. Yeah, made short work of them. Well, there's something there for sure. Is that? Oh, there's something here for sure. Yeah, look at that. Abandoned military post, huh? In the world? Wow. They pissed something off here. Ooh, tungsten. Wow, seriously, they really pissed something off. Why can't I open one of these? Oh, my health is full again. System error. Yeah, that's to say something. Jeez.
I stand to drop a few pounds. I don't mean a diet.
Check that out next. Yes, yes, yes. I'm encumbered, I know. Well, that's one way to do it. Really? All that to get up here and there's no reward for it? Boo. Boo. very, very little. There's like nothing here. Oh, gee. That's the only thing I've really been finding her credit. The worst part about this is the edge of the current map. We are in the right biome, but we're not near a coast. Ugh. I seriously just wanted to get the one thing. What else? Funnily enough, that actually puts us over, but would also increase our carry capacity. Yeah, look at that. Our carry capacity is up now. All right. I'm gonna go back to the ship for a minute.
Sweet home.
What you doing there, Sam? Oh, jeez. Oh, this other one I got gives me plus 40 carry capacity. But it doesn't, it's not as... Interesting. Total. I'll put that in there. I wish I had one of the larger ones in here. That though, jeez. All right. There's what I wanted. I wanted the research lab. I still need beryllium. I need polymer. I need adhesive. I need a lot more adhesives. Oh, I'm short one tungsten for muzzle mods. Are you kidding? Ugh. Now, do I have a weapons research? I only have a pharmaceutical lab on my ship. Yep. Why do we have trash sitting around the ship? Oh ho, we got another empty storage box, do we? So what could we put in here? Let's put all six. I don't use those very often, so we still have room for four. Three. Let's drop that. These are all going to be disposed of. Oh, good. I'm getting plenty of this now. Oh my. We got one left. Those are things that I don't use very often. What else do I have a lot of? Heart plus I use. Drama packs I use. I probably should use this. Oh, we could only put three in.
Something on your mind? And is it hero work?
It always is. How does that milk stay good? Oh, you're eating. All right, that's fine.
I heard you're fluent in over 24 verbal and body languages.
Remarkable. What?
Has anyone ever told you you're the greatest explorer in the settled systems? Well, they should. Yes, my liege. Whatever you want to know. Oh, I'm not that interesting. I like coffee, I like tea, and I like worshipping the ground you walk on. Well, you technically don't walk. Angels tend to glide.
Oh, geez.
Well, for one, your triumph on Vectera was all over the news. But I believe that's only the beginning. The first chapter in a 437-book anthology documenting your greatness. It's only a matter of time before they start writing it. I'll be counting the seconds until they do. 1001, 1002. Oh, don't worry. My love for you is completely platonic. Unbreakable? Yes. Unyielding? Absolutely. Romantic? Oh, God, no. I would never sully something so pure with something so ordinary.
Wow.
Great. Is there anything else I can do for you?
Nope.
Back to work, then.
Okay. I did not want to do that. We'll just drink it. That's fine. I'll leave some there. Oh, that's pretty cool. You shut the door and it doubles as the shower. And we have a room for two things in here. All right. Oh, sorry, Emma. See, I just have all this wasted space. only thing I don't like. Okay. That's the best thing that I can do. And then I got plenty of stuff there. Let's go back on board and... I mean, look at this. It's just, you know, like, stuff there, but I... Let me put some storage boxes in there. That does look better, though. How are we doing on stuff? We're down by 30. Okay, good. That's not bad then. And we're sitting at over 215,000 credits. Oh, there's Parspooch. He's, yep, Galacticat's right there still. Good. I was worried about where they went. All right. Well, that is causing me too much of a problem trying to find these things, so. All right. Okay. Oh, that's why I couldn't see it. The Xbox app was in front of everything. Okay. Well, that'll be it for me today because I'm getting tired. Oh, yes. Let's go over to our end screen and find someone. Great. Who is online?
Oh, that's why it's behind.
Who would be good?
That light is on the other side. I didn't realize that light was on.
Wow,
okay.
There's a lot of people playing Lethal Company.
To your Pokedex app. If you get out your phone. Oh, you want to ask me something? Sure. What would you like to know? The Kitakami Pokedex has been added to your Pokedex app. Cool. And there we go. All done. Now I can go while registering all the Pokemon you find around Kitakami too. Well, he loved that pun, didn't he?
Where's my raid? There's
Drax, Demon Prince 69, how you doing, mate? How's everything going? Well, you've been doing well. You better pick one game to be your favorite. Wait, out of the Pokemon series or just in general?
All right. We are going to go raid.
Because obviously there's going to be two different ads to that.
Amazing streamer from Australia.
Kent, yo, g'day, Kent. How's everything going? Lovely to see you, mate. Lovely to see you. And oh, don't worry about obtaining a permission slip for the trip.
You know,
I already cleared things with
Mom.
Oh, that's easy. Final Fantasy IX.
Thank you, everybody who came by.
Not even a contest,
always,
mate. Not even a contest.
Everybody who stops by.
I'm okay. I'm
just
chilling about another
Germany
video going on Tuesday. Hey, there you go. Congratulations on getting... I'm getting interviews.
So,
I hope you get the job, mate. We're all wishing you well for you, mate.
So look forward to it.
What's a job for,
I don't know what we'll do. We'll find out. So
you just go and have
said,
fun,
all right? Wherever you
guess
are,
just,
you
just
have
go
a
to
great
the company,
day,
then.
A great night, a great morning, whatever it is.
But yeah, in general, Final Fantasy IX. Oh, I love that game so much. I do play it on stream here from time to time. Your Jack is quite charming, isn't he? Delightfully direct when he wants to be.